Life can be hard for a celebrity, especially when people think you are rich and famous, and so you are immune to any other problems that happen to normal people. Well, if you would like to look at celebrities like tragedies in the life of celebs like Laura Dotson, you would see that they may have even more problems than us regular folks. Let us begin with a bygone scary event that many fans already know about. Laura Dotson's husband and fellow Storage Wars cast member, Dan Dotson, was rushed to the hospital on June 16, 2014, after suffering from double aneurysms. Dan Dotson kept waking up since early morning that day, acting weird and with physical complaints. He collapsed later and his wife called 911. She also practiced CPR on him with the help of their then 16-year-old son, Garrett Dotson, upon the instructions of the 911 operator. The double aneurysms occurred behind his eye and in the neck. The latter was the size of an apricot, as Laura would later tell TMZ. Thanks to Laura's CPR, they were able to take Dan to the hospital in time, where he underwent life-saving surgery, but as Laura said at the time that Dan is now on the road to recovery. More recently, not just Laura, but also Dan, went through an even bigger scare a few months ago in September when they received the news that their son Garrett had been shot near Lake Havasu in Arizona. Garrett was in town visiting a romantic interest when the drive-by shooting occurred at around 3:15 a.m. Garrett, aged 22, was shot in the abdomen, but was able to go back to the Airbnb where he called 911. He was first taken to the local hospital, where, based on his serious condition and injuries, was flown to a trauma center in Las Vegas. The law enforcement is searching for the perpetrators, who are suspected to have been angry at Garrett for being an outsider taking up interest on a local woman and attempted to kill him. Laura informed us through her socials and thanks to the work of an incredible surgeon and thought and prayers of their well-wishers, the 22-year-old was able to pull through and would eventually recover. Let us hope this was the only tragedy to strike Laura while she was away from the main public attention, as both she and her husband Dan were let go from Storage Wars after season 10 due to budget cuts. We are still auctioneering and are a major part of the successful show. We believe that the budget was tight and the network had to make some changes, her husband had said after they left the series. Sure enough, they still are owners of their successful auctioneering business, American Auctioneers. While for many cast members, their salary from Storage Wars was an average of $15,000 to $30,000, must have been a pretty big deal. However, Dan and Laura's auctioneering company is one of the biggest in the country that runs at least 3,000 auctions per year. Furthermore, they also run their auctions online through the website storageauctions.net, which makes it accessible to a bigger list of clients. It is not just a coincidence that Laura Dotson and her husband are both worth $4.5 million. Moreover, if you think that only the cast members but the storage lockers have good luck, then let us remind you that Laura and Don bought a 6-acre investment property, which in 2013 struck oil. So, luckily it will help them bounce out of all the tragedies that they've had in their lives.